Good morning, brothers and sisters. Today we celebrate the fourth Sunday of the ordinary time. It's offered as Mass for the following occasions.
and with your spirit. Let us bless the Almighty God, and to my brothers and sisters that I have raised sin in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous faults. Therefore I ask all the angels and saints, and to my brothers and sisters, to pray for me for the Lord. Amen. Amen.
First reading. In view of the
my special host, so that the power of Christ may stay over me. And that's why I am quite content with my weaknesses and with insults, hardships, persecutions, and the agonies I go through for Christ's sake. For it is when I am weak that I am strong. The word of the Lord.
Surely the Son of Mary, the brother of James. wanted to do, to proclaim the gospel with joy, and his country, his child, with joy, with strength, with power. But also in his town, Jesus found Christ. What about us? We love him. We love Jesus. So I think that we are not like his relatives. The situation is another. But there is a little detail so interesting for us in the gospel. Jesus couldn't do some a lot of miracles because people haven't faith. So for the miracle of Jesus, it is necessary our faith. And I think that we ask Jesus for grace, for important grace, for his care, for a miracle in our land. It is so important to have faith, to believe in his power, to believe in his love and trust.
Thank you.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.